into every darkness. We prophesy your word into every darkness. We call forth light. We call forth light into every darkness in our life. We command the light to come forth. We command the light of Jesus to come forth. For the Bible says the light come forth and darkness could not comprehend. Every darkness which is holding us down, every darkness which is resisting us, every darkness which is blocking us, every darkness which is depriving us of our breakthrough, Father, we call forth light. May the light of Jesus shine forth, shine forth, shine forth in our darkness, and may no darkness be able to comprehend. May the light of Jesus cast out, cast out, cast out every darkness, every possibility, every problem from our lives. We prophesy. We prophesy light tonight. We prophesy. Father, I prophesy. I prophesy into everyone on this phone line. I prophesy light. I prophesy light. I prophesy light into their situation. I prophesy light into their problems. I prophesy life into their issues. I prophesy life into their career and marriages. Everywhere there is a health problem, I prophesy healing. I prophesy deliverance. I prophesy health. I prophesy strength. I prophesy energy. I prophesy healing and restoration of their bodies in Jesus' name. Everywhere there is cycle of failure, cycle of retrogression, cycle of defeat, people failing again and again, not able to move forward, take one step forward and two or four steps backwards. Tonight I prophesy and shine the light of success into their darkness. I shine the light of success into their darkness. In the name of Jesus, may every cycle of failure be broken, be broken, be broken in our lives, breaking from their lives, breaking in our lives in Jesus' name. Every cycle of retrogression, setback spirits, causing people not to be able to keep jobs, causing people not to be able to keep marriage, causing people not to be able to settle down, causing people not to be able to finish anything they start. I prophesy progress. I send the light of progress into their darkness in Jesus' name. I prophesy that every darkness of retrogression be cast out. Be cast out of their lives in Jesus' name. I call things. I call things which are not as though they did exist. By calling forth progress into their life in Jesus' name. From tonight, may they begin to move forward. May they begin to march forward. May they begin to succeed. May they begin to break through, break forth, break forward, break out of every spirit of retrogression. In the name of Jesus, I shine your light. I shine your light. Wherever there is untimely death, anyone on this phone line who the devil wants to claim their life with untimely death, tonight I shine the light. I shine the light. I shine the light of long life and good health into their destiny, into their life. They shall not die. They shall not die. But they shall live and declare the words of the Lord. I shine the light of long life. They will not die. Wherever there is weakness, wherever there is pain, in anyone hearing the sound of my voice, I prophesy and I send the light of your strength, of your strength, of your grace. In Jesus' name, may they receive strength. May they receive vitality. May they receive energy. May they be energized. In Jesus' name, I send light. Anyone, oh God, who is under the influence of a curse, a spell, sorcery, divination, tonight I break the curse and I send forth the light of your blessing. I send forth your light of favor, and send forth goodness and mercy upon them. I lose them in the name of Jesus. We call things which are not as though they did. I send forth your blessing that tonight they shall begin to work in the blessing of Abraham, because they have been redeemed by the precious blood of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I send forth the light of love into people's marriages. Into people's marriages. Wherever there is marriage conflict, wherever there is disunity, misunderstanding, lack of love, discord, lack of communication, Father God, I send forth the light of love into their marriages. In the name of Jesus. I send forth love. I send forth your love. Father God, wherever your people have been operating and becoming tails, they're always being dragged by the problems of life, dragged by situations of life. Father God, may they be the head. I send forth your light, that they shall be the head. They shall be in control over every situation. Situation will not control them. They will control and master their situation and dictate to their situation the outcome. I send forth your light into their darkness. They shall be above and not be beneath. They will prosper and not be in poverty. I pray for deliverance from every bondage. There will be abundance. I prophesy abundance. I send the light of abundance in their scarcity and insufficiency. Jehovah Jireh, may you provide. Jehovah El Shaddai, may you sustain them, because you are the double-breasted God. You are more than enough. You are more than enough. You have more than enough to bless them. Anyone who is suffering under the yoke of barrenness, I send the light of fruitfulness. I release their children. I release their children tonight into manifestation. I loose their womb and prophesy children. I prophesy deliverance to them, those are in captivity, those bound by soul ties. I break them loose from every soul tie. I break them loose from every soul tie. I break them loose from every spirit and spirit husbands, spirit wives. I break them loose from spiritual marriages. I loose them from every principalities and powers and master spirits and demons and strongholds and strong men who are controlling their life. I send the light to cast out every strong man out of their lives. May the light of Jesus repel every darkness, every deposit of the devil in their lives, in their destinies. I prophesy, rooting out all the deposits of the enemy, and I loose their destiny into manifestation. I loose people's destiny into manifestation. I loose their purpose into manifestation. I loose their breakthroughs into manifestation. We prophesy things which are not as though they were. In Jesus' name, Father God, let it be according to your word. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Amen.